approaching the ring, representing the Bad Girls from Phoenix, Arizona, Brie.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And there's the elbow. Whoa, nice move there by Brie Bella. Oh, right down on the barricade wall. Oh, man. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Two.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
She misses with a wild strike. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Luthes press.
Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Six.
A swift kick.
Seven.
Ref is getting closer to ten.
Don't think I'm gonna count you out. Eight.
Back into the ring now.
A match. And there's the reversal.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh my gosh.
And into the cover goes Stephanie.
Submission here. That surfboard causing so much pain.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. No one home for that one. And she's ducking out to try to recover. You can tell by the look in her eye that Brie Bella is preparing to end this match right now.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
Back into the ring now.
Ow! What an elbow!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Exactly on you.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Stephanie has this where she wants it. WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Good night, everybody.